I'm so sorry. I almost forgot my own line. What is wrong with me? Hi, everybody. Woody and Daffy Duck. Sorry that we had to make this video a bit late, but it's worthwhile to watch it. Yeah, we're going to watch this YouTuber. I don't know. How do we pronounce his name, Woody? Tanookiraccony? Tanookiraccony? I'm sorry for the YouTuber that we're watching. If you are watching this video, I'm sorry that me and Woody don't know what is your YouTube channel pronounced. Well, since you've been waiting patiently for it, I know for all of you fans, I know this is not the most exciting video ever. It's just that, like I said, we're just doing it for the fans, and of course we're going to keep it happy. But don't worry, if you guys are mostly excited for other videos such as me and Woody watching an SML video, we're going to do that tomorrow. And since President's Day is one day off of Monday, so that means, you know what's going to happen this weekend? Two Woody and Daffy Duck Watches videos and two Woody and Daffy Duck Plush Adventures videos, just to let you know.
Yup, it's going to be really busy, but still going to be fun to work with. Enjoy the video, everyone. Yeah. You know what, I'm still feeling tired. I just feel like somebody just waked me up inside.
Save me!
You guys are weirdos.
Well, you're the one who always has to be all alone because you're all so lonely. Because one is the loneliest number that you ever do.
But still, I try to wake him up inside because he's sleeping on the inside but not the outside.
That's ridiculous.
I mean, even though we do sleep, we sleep in our eyes open. All of us. How?
Of course, I don't know, idea. Maybe you can ask Mr. Stupid right here. And my name is Mr. Stupid. Oh,
I'm just gonna go now.
Well, it's still a beautiful morning. The sun is shining, the birds are twerking. The birds are chirping, not twerking. I gotta fix it up, but...
Oh, what a beautiful morning. I got a beautiful view.
Oh, wait, what? Ah, dang it, it's still night. I don't know, why was I singing a song even though it's morning? Yeah, I must wear glasses. No way, people will still call me Daffy Dork with that, you know, tongue problem back in the old days.
And then I squash the villager's squishy jelly eyes out of their eye sockets.
You mean just like my jelly belly?
I have no idea what you guys are talking about, but guess what I found out?
Nobody cares what you found out.
I made out with a camel in the elevator.
What?
You heard nothing.
I was thinking that I thought you were about to say a donkey. I mean, why would he make out with a donkey? I mean, what is wrong with you? Can he see any interrelationships out there? I mean, seriously, do we need to make an issue out there? I mean, a world issue that animals that sit with different species can date? I mean, what is wrong with you?
Well, I mean, what's the problem with that?
No, I mean, do you even met that camel? Why are you making out with a camel?
No, we just stared at each other for 2 seconds, and it just happened.
Okay, that is just pretty weird. Is that the same Geico camel?
No, it is not, because that would be disgusting.
Oh, hey Sonic, hey Tails, hey Knuckles, hey Amy Rose. I mean, wait, which Amy Rose are you?
I'm down here.
Oh, I didn't know roses can talk.
Right here.
Oh, you're nothing like your brothers and sisters.
But I'm not an actual Rose, it's just my last name.
Oh, so you have a Mr. Rose and Mrs. Rose. Are you one of you Amy's parents?
No, they're not actual roses.
Well, do you have a song for a rose?
Yes, baby, I can see it from a kiss from a rose.
Sorry, that was a song from a seal.
A seal?
Yeah, the singer's name is Seal.
Okay. I'm actually friends with a seal, but he went back to the ocean.
Oh, that's sad.
Arrgh, howdy mateys, it is me, Captain Pirate, and of course I have a question for you. I'm wearing these eye patches so I can look in fashion and pirate swag.
What do you mean?
Did you fight the schnitzel zombies?
Already know, matey, I'm a cowboy pirate, but anyway, I have a question. Do you think my eye patch should be in the left, or this eye patch? Or I should say both of them, I can wear both of them while I'm fighting.
But...
I don't think you can see if you put two eye patches
on. I say you put both of them in. Okay, I'm about to
Don't listen to him. You'll be blinded. You'll kill yourself.
I'll kill Davy Jones Locker.
No, you're gonna kill yourself.
Org, I still cannot see, but I'm about to walk the plank. Captain Jack Sparrow, is that you? I knew it. One or two eye patches was a bad idea.
You can't say I did not warn you.
Hey, Woody, can I tell you something?
Sure, and what are you wearing? Are those Michael Jordan Nikes?
Nope. I just got these shoes from a drugstore.
Why would they sell shoes from a drugstore?
Because I've been tripping all day.
I knew it. I should have bought those shoes from Kmart's.
Bruh, you've been tripping from those shoes. That's why those shoes are been from a drugstore, because I've been tripping. No, really, you've been tripping, man. I don't want to hang out with you, because, come on, be more like a gangster.
I thought you were tired of that.
I mean, gangster and criminal, they're like two different things. Bruh, you got bronze. I'm just going to go play GTA.
Yeah, you stewie.
I always love bedtime stories, even though we are in the bathroom.
Well, kids, tonight, I'm going to tell you a wonderful, wonderful story tonight. I'm going to do it physically. I'm so excited, I'm getting the tumblies in my belly. And you know what that means. Take that thump! Are you excited, children?
Yay, I'm excited for a story that I never heard before. It might be even before Dr. Seuss, and this story might not be told before the Earth was born.
That makes no sense, Taz. Nobody will never write a story before, the world becomes created.
Am I real or are you real?
Why would you want to say that? We are living beings.
But I'm not real. I'm an imaginary friend.
If you're my imaginary friend, then Grumpy will not see you right now.
Exactly. And also, this story is way back before Michael Jackson was white. But now, I'm going to tell you a wonderful, wonderful story. And the second half of the story is after he became black.
Wait, what's the color black and what's the color white? Is it black and white?
I will show you. You see the color of my hat and my butt?
Wait a minute.
That's the color of black people.
What? You're Kung Fu Panda.
Actually, I'm not. And white is like my color. I'm white.
I want the color.
The color of my beard. Oh, I got too excited.
Why am I laughing?
Because I farted.
You know what? I'm just gonna go to bed right now.
No, you're gonna listen to my story.
Wait a minute. Who's laughing? Am I laughing or are you laughing?
How do you not know if you're not? Wait. Oh, I farted. It was silent.
You really smarted me out. Oh, that smelled good.
I never knew the fart would get that close to the nostrils that fast.
May the fart be with you.
Yes, indeed.
Woo! Can't wait to tell my story, kids. And wait a minute, they just left. Nobody cares about donkey anymore.
I forgot to wipe my butthole.
Okay, that is gross. I want to know why would they want to tell a bedtime story in a bathroom. Who does that?
Bugs, he really is know how to make people laugh. Especially from his stories. It's really hilarious.
Aunt Lola, but you do realize Grumpy stories about what he normally do for his hobbies?
I know.
And let's just get out
Grumpy, give me the toilet paper. It's running out.
Get it for yourself, Grumpy.
Nope.
Let's just go, Lola.
Grumpy, don't you dare leave. I need the toilet paper.
Don't worry, Grumpy. I'll do it for you.
Thank you.
And this is a better story, that all this time I'm a 90-year-old virgin.
Wait, you're a virgin?
Yes, I'm a 90-year-old virgin like Steve Carell.
That's not funny.
To me, I laugh at myself every time when I call myself a virgin.
Okay, that's not funny at all. Well, looks like we're here to say the king duck of comedy, which is Daffy.
Look, guys, I don't really want to tell a joke right now. How about we talk about my childhood or my life for charity?
No, you're gonna make the viewers laugh. That's what you wanna do.
You better.
belong to the tornado people, whether you like it or not.
Okay, you want to hear something funny? I hear some two guys, which is called little mushroom heads, and do you know why their heads keeps going bigger and bigger? Because the more of their heads get bigger and bigger, they pop like a big whoopee cushion, and it smells really bad and it makes a terrible sound. And another thing is, both of you are brothers, but the second thing is, when you have birth from birth control, you both have polka dots, or I should say, chicken pox on your head. And that's why nobody wants to touch it to you, because you two are poisonous. And too bad both of you cannot reach the remote control, is because you have little tiny saurus, these tiny T-Rex Rex arms.
That's why you guys always have to suck my d- bag. I'm tired of talking to you, son of a bit.
Mommy!
What's up, Docs? Me and Lil has an announcement. We're not gonna be in the house for an entire weekend.
Wait, what? How?
It's because since me and Lola are officially husband and wife, we're gonna take our honeymoon on a cruise throughout this weekend.
Oh, can we come?
Sorry, but it's more like a loan business.
Why am I hearing something ticking? It's a bomb! Run!
No, it's just Sylvester's new watch.
It's very expensive. It only costs like 70 cents. Oh, why am I so cheap?
Maybe you should get a better job besides the waiter, because it's ridiculous that your job is a waiter. Why can't you have a successful...
It's not funny.
Why can't you have a successful job?
I knew it. I should be a celebrity one day. One day I will.
Don't worry, Sylvester. You'll have the job that you want. It's just that you need to have self-advocacy.
What do you mean self-advocacy? So you're saying I could beat up myself?
No. Self-advocacy means that you are able to talk for yourself and make up the decisions that you choose. Because the decision deuce defines who you are, Sylvester. So if you decide to make a goal, like if you want to be a celebrity, make that your goal. And of course, read books or watch videos for basic instructions how. Like I said, self-advocacy. Make your own decisions. And of course, speak up for yourself.
Yeah, I'm tired of being nervous and shy.
Yep, that's right. But anyway, while we're on the way, we're putting Woody's dad in charge if Woody and Daffy gets in trouble.
Yeah, just for in case. But for right now, we can finally enjoy our honeymoon break.
Don't worry, we'll send you guys a postcard.
Well, goodbye, everybody. Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye. Bye, bye, bye. Off to our honeymoon.
To the cruise.
Well, looks like I'll be the one in charge all around.
Aw, how come you have to be in charge?
Because my dad is awesome, idiot.
It's because I'm an old man, just like Grumpy right here.
Maybe I can be in charge one day.
No, it's because you're not really that responsible enough.
Why not?
Because Bugs...
I only have problems with my butthole. That's the only thing that's wrong.
Because Bugs choose me, not you.
But I'm an old man.
But still, I'll be in charge.
Yeah, my father does a better job than you.
Go, Daddy, go!
Are you voting for the Power Rangers?
No, I'm not. I'm Go, Daddy, go! You can do this!
We're not in a football team.
No, I mean my daddy can do a job for being the leader in the house.
I want to be in charge one day.
Maybe in a million years.
But I won't be alive.
Wait, will I be alive or I'll be dead? Wake me up inside.
No, you're going to be dead.
I am?
Yes, inside and outside.
I'll be a dinosaur.
That's my nervous fart.
But still, whatever you do, of course, never fight with each other because we get along as well because you are all of our friends and we stick to each other just like a family.
Can we make tacos together?
Yes, you can make tacos together.
Yes, I'm going to get the tortillas.
I need to know the origin more about your dad, Woody. Don't worry, we probably might show us more about my father's intro and more of his backstory. I would like to know more about that.
Sorry guys, I just wanted you to take a picture for some reason, but let's just go have a big photo. Alright everybody! Okay, let me get to my position. Alright everyone, say cheese!
Cheese!
Wait, cheese? Wow!
So excited about this Bun Bun!
Oh, I guess he's here to pay our tickets. 2 tickets for a cruise to New York, please. I'm sorry, what was that, sir?
I don't know what you're saying.
Can you please give us a specific language? Sorry, I need to clear my throat.
I think he's deaf or something.
Sure, we'll give you the money. Here you go.
All right, thank you.
I don't know. I have no idea what word is he saying.
Just don't freak out, Buzz.
Thank goodness he did not flick us off.
Okay, let's go watch this Tanookiraccony. I don't know. But anyway, the video's about Yoshi's Nightmare. And it's showing a gameplay of Yoshi's Nightmare. I guess that's a good idea, I guess. Ooh, Mario Yoshi. They don't look so good. Wait, what? Is this Bowser's Kingdom? Well, rest in peace, Mario. You do realize I'm still here. Yes, we know. You're a ghost, Mario. Should we bust him as a Ghostbuster? No, Mario's still alive. But you said he was dead. Maybe. Yes, I am alive. Ugh, whatever. Wait, did Yoshi just got crushed to death? Wait a minute, this Yoshi can talk? Maybe there's some certain other Yoshis that talk. Wait, Buzz? There's a Buzz Lightyear in here? A sign of sleep? What is that supposed to be? Is that supposed to be a sleeping disorder or something? And I can see that your arms kind of look stretched, uncomfortable, Buzz. I mean, who sleeps with their arms wide like this with their shoulders or elbows down? I meant elbows, my mistake, not shoulders. Where's those pixelated glitches in the phone or something? I don't know. Were you about to stutter, Daffy? Yes, I was. Could you please just stand up, Buzz? I mean, it'll be uncomfortable if you lay down on the bed. Yeah, it would be. Okay, to me, at least the nightmare is not that bad for you getting squished, but that still counts as a nightmare to your death. It's not one of the most brutal or deadliest death. Well, happy birthday, you mean death day, to Yoshi. Okay, now it's going to a TV screen. Oh, it's another Mario, Luigi, and Yoshi. Once again, the TV screen. I kind of like the animation.
5 minutes later.
I know the 5 minutes later. I know that's also in SpongeBob episodes. Our great Bowser. Once again, it's another story where he has to kidnap the princess just because he believes Mario killed his wife and Bowser wants to kill him. Wow, Yoshi, he was about to kick Bowser's butt right there. No, he's about to get shell-shocked. Huh, see what I did there? Was that supposed to be a Ninja Turtles reference? Seriously, another nightmare? Are you getting bad luck or something? You're sleeping outside of space. No, you're not. And you're in the house, idiot.
It's different.
Yoshi, I'm just saying, do you have bad luck or you're just getting bad nightmares? Yeah, it's all about you dying. I mean, is there another possible nightmare? Because I have one of the most annoying dreams out there. Woody, that's not important right now. Let's just keep watching the video and see what happens. And I heard the main character in this channel is Mr. Horns. That seems pretty original. Yeah, I guess. Buzz, can you please just go sleep on a mattress unless if there's room where Yoshi sleeps? Or sleep on the couch for crying out loud. Yeah, just get a better blanket. Yoshi, just remember to face your fears. Well, unless you have self-advocacy to speak up for yourself and talk to your friend for what's your problems, at least that. Yep, so true. Well, at least the Buzz that we know is not so clumsy. Yeah, no offense. Wait, your arm? Well, yeah, it's true. Buzz's arm's always so sensitive. I remember that he got hit in the head. And all this time, we know that Buzz is a cyborg. Yeah, because if Buzz was not a cyborg, if he was a human in an astronaut suit, Buzz would be dead from that hammer knock. So true. Are you trying to fly to infinity and beyond? Do you need some gas fuel, like a car or something? Wait, do astronaut suits need gas and fuel? I'm gonna call Buzz. Buzz!
What happened?
Oh, he was just standing right behind me all this time. But we realized, Buzz, this version of you is kind of a bit lazy. I mean, come closer.
What? Who? Imposter. So many imposters of me.
Yeah, imposter Woody, imposter Buzz. I mean, how many imposters are out there in the world?
I hope there's no imposters of me.
Well, there are. Made of paper.
And of course, this Buzz sleeps on the floor for no reason.
I don't sleep on the floor. That's disgusting.
And of course, his arms are kind of been messed up, and I mean, his elbows are sticking out.
Well, my elbows stick out.
Well, for some reason. But
well, only because I rest my fist on my hips.
Come on.
Like a hero.
Come on, Buzz from Taco, I don't know. But anyway, come on, just help Yoshi face his fear from his nightmare. And plus, you got a friend in him, right? Yeah, that's why the song is called You Got a Friend in Me. I mean, you're friends together no matter what. Am I right, Buzz?
Correct.
Oh, I thought you were about to say to infinity and beyond.
Well, I could have, but I didn't. Huzzah!
Yeah, you only say that when you fly. Are we gonna see anything cool besides Buzz and Yoshi talking to each other, I guess?
Why am I still laying on the floor?
Ew.
Are you calling me dirty?
Wait, yeah, what about if you're a dirty whore, Buzz?
No, I'm not Dirty Dan.
Yeah, I thought SpongeBob Patrick is Dirty Dan, and I don't know what happened to SpongeBob when he got arrested.
Yep, me neither.
Yeah, since you arrest him, because you're also Space Ranger, so that counts as a cop.
Anyway, I'm not watching this disgraceful Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah, but
I need to be a hero.
Yeah, because we're both heroes, because I'm a sheriff and you're a Space Ranger, so that counts as heroes.
Correct. Keep living the life.
Why is he sleeping right next to a cat? I don't know. Well, special shout out to Tanookiraccony Studios. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce it. Yeah, special lesson. Learn how to have self-advocacy where you can talk to and speak up for yourself, for your friends and your family, just if you need help. And make the right decisions when you have self-advocacy, when you talk for yourself. Yeah, I know, it's not one of the best Woody and Daffy Duck videos, and it's not one of the bad ones. It was still pretty enjoyable, but while we're watching the video, it wasn't really that much cool since we see Buzz and Yoshi talking to each other on the floor. No offense. Yeah, and speaking of that, are we going to react to an SML video? Okay, that's where all the Woody and Daffy Duck fans should be excited for. Because for this video, it was like, I'll go see it, but not really that excited for it. So true. But are we going to watch a Super Mario Logan video? Yeah, you just said that earlier, like a couple of seconds ago. Yeah, is it the Valentine's Day video? Well, it depends what Logan is going to upload. Either the Valentine's Day video or a new video he's going to upload tomorrow. But anyway, as Wayne Daffy says, that's all, folks. Bye. Yeah, bye.